Good morning, ladies. I wanted to stress the importance of making your bed every single morning. Do not leave your house without making your bed. And the reason why I say that, because tomorrow is not promised. You don't know if you're going to come back home, okay? So you just want to be, you want to be prayed up and saying that, you know, I pray that I do come back home. But make sure your room is clean. Make sure your bathroom is clean. Make sure you have on clean drawers too, okay? You could be sick. Something might happen. They got to rip your clothes off and you got holy panties on. Holy socks on. It's not cute. So it does something for me every single morning when I make my bed. I feel like I left behind my house looking good. So I feel good, okay? It puts you in a good mood because when you before you walk out your room, your bed looks nice, okay? I got my little teddy bears and everything. It does something to you mentally. I'm telling you. And you get into the routine of doing it all the time because I know that some people, they don't have time, honey, make time. I make time. I've got two small kids, okay? Two small kids and all the things that I've got going on that I have to do, but I make sure I take care of me first, and that means taking care of my household first, making sure that my house is in order. In order for you to be mentally in order, make sure your home is in order. It starts from home first. I hope you all have a wonderful, blessed day, and I will talk to you guys soon. Good morning, ladies. I'm going to show you how I'm going to take the shine off of my wig. As you can see, it looks really shiny. It's not really all that shiny, but it is. I'm going to show you how I'm going to prep my hair, and I'm going to be doing a makeup tutorial as well too. So it's probably going to be very natural and more pink. You all are having a wonderful, blessed day, and thank you so much for joining me.